Our Nigerian children, the way they say they cry sometimes, if you beat your own pikin, the way you go take the cry, go do like making the beat. And you don't say yes from our mama. Back in the days, if they beat you, some of our bodies are home, then some of them good for this thing. If they beat you, they feel forget that they beat you, they greet neighbor. And they tell you, it never happened to you once, your mama will maybe do something way wrong, your mama will flog you. They flog you, chukuma. Shebi, I don't tell you before. Make you not go play ball. I see they flog you. Maybe one woman got a pass. Mama Chinedu, you come break her. Mama Chukuma, what do you say, my sister? God bless you. Why you they go? Eh? Okay, no, my market now. You don't forget the beat person. No? I see they flog you. Okay, now go there. Idiot, you see there. You won't make I kill you. Make I come for myself, it's not easy. It's not easy to crack, to make people laugh this period. Not be so much, you know. We country have like this. Everybody appreciate ourselves. To make people laugh, not easy. And I tell you, where I'm not saying the country hard. Now, last week when I come, for Lagos, I come for one show. Policeman stopped me. Police officer stopped me. I thought, I do, we make her stop me. He said, make her just make them laugh. I said, okay, I don't know say they make people laugh. He said, they say for my friends, yeah, I've been comedian. Say they say the thing. The logo there for the motor will enter. Now he said, make her laugh. Now I crack my best joke. I crack my joke, make soldier, policeman laugh. You know, laugh. I carry basket my joke, I crack him. You know, laugh. The comedian, the best comedian for the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Ali Baba, I carry his joke. A cracker from police officer. Police no laugh. Now my spirit call wrong. Remember, I say, okay, make I just give her money so that he will let me come out. Now I put out a pocket for like 15 naira. As I give the police officer, and policeman start to get laugh. You are funny. You are a comedian. You are a comedian. My brother, Nadia Tendo, say, don't be every. Now be my logo. You get 5 minutes, they will give money, they will be happy. I just tell you, honestly, and it also it never happened to me one day. I go crack joke for one church. I crack joke finish for the church. As I finish for there, as I come outside, I saw one man go approach me. He say, wow, are you the comedian that crack joke inside? I said, yes, sir. He say, wow, you are very, very funny. I love your jokes. Wow, wow, I will help you. Eh? I said, that's what it be. I come to the appeal, I say, thank God, say, person, what help me? I go crack joke for the wedding too. When I finish on the wedding, I don't crack joke finish, I call the come outside. As I come outside, I see the same man again. And the man come tell me, say, wow, you are the same comedian I saw yesterday and I'm seeing you today. And you've cracked joke. Wow, you are very, very funny. You really make me laugh. I will help you. Second time, I'm happy. The third time again, I see the man for burial. I go crack joke for the burial too. As I come outside, and I saw the man see me again and say, wow, you are that comedian I saw the day before yesterday, I saw you yesterday, and I'm seeing you today. You are very funny. My brother, I will help you. For my mind, I said, when is one of the third time when you have the same man, I will help you, I will help you, I will help you. You never help me. Now, so I come from out, as I go. Meanwhile, I brought one of my bros, Lesos Jeep, come. As I enter inside the motor, I want to drive for much. Now I see one light with the flash on my front, Okada. All this Okada they do for village. When I will see persuade on the Okada, now the man who they tell me say, I will help you, I will help you. Now the man come Okada come meet me. See you. The man come meet me. Say, please, are you the same comedian? Eh? Is this your car? I say, yes, this is one of my car. He say, eh? He say, you bought this car with your comedy money? I say, yes, sir. He say, eh? And you have a house? I say, yes, I have a house in Lekki. He say, eh? So you use your quality money by this motor. I said, yes, I my brother, now they must sit down for front of my motor. But they beg me, say, bros, please help me. My brother, now they tell me, who you big buzzer, big buzzer? It's not easy. Honestly, make I just grab this stuff or make I come out. You know, I don't want to be by one day, I go crack you for there. So as I said, crack you, I did too much. Huh? Money man. Now the money man gang with her. That's what the money man gang. Hey, don't sir. Now so I won't crash for inside army barracks. You know, if you want to beat the way you know they understand. If army they follow you, they laugh. If you open it for you, you go open it for her. You don't insult her. So when they inside this army, I just the crash show. I'm not surprised say their major general just they laugh. I said that my joke, that is superior. They laugh, put. The man just they laugh. Something come enter my head, I go they use the man take a crash joke. The major, I go they laugh. After they use the man, they crash joke, the man they laugh.
Are you funny?
Oh my brother, I say I don't blow. So maybe after the show, everybody for here go give me money. When I crash joke finish, as I they go, now so four army for us, I come call me. Say come. He said, now you had a crash joke for inside of me? I say yes sir. You carry up our guy the crowd you go? I say yes sir. I'm a comedian. I say no problem. I'm a comedian inside, we comedian outside. My brother they beat me. Since that day if I see even simple defense. I know they use a crowd joke. When people provoke me, they say, when they punish me, they can't even go one bush when they put block. Block where they go reach 100 blocks. And so they tell me, say, this block, I will carry every block for you, transfer to the police. And they carry our aga, and they zoom, got no problem. I don't carry block, carry. I don't carry block, shift everything, go here. 99, now they carry the go. The 99th one, while the carry they go, 90 and I'll get on the phone. You can see me.
You see what is happening? Is it not the comedian that crashed you inside? Why are you people punishing him? Did they order you to punish?
I don't know what you carry my mouth to talk. I said, God will bless you. I don't carry 99 block proof for you.
He said, Corey, why you go another one?
Comedian, you make me laugh and carry on home here. Comedian, no, there's 99 for you. Carry on home. Hey! My brother, I almost gave myself up. I didn't tell you. You know what you mean that we're going to go? We're going to shout me here. I'm the black. I'm going to go to anyone you want to call me. Murder. You know me. The day to walk in that box, get out of that box.
And don't say what you know about Nigeria today. Anything where they happen. Then I say they cry. If any Nigerian begin they cry, the friend then they tell them sorry. That the police tell sorry they cry. As I come back, tell them slap. Now the
As they cry, what? Boy, I want to go to the now they go for me time. Hey, Jude, sorry. Now if you slap.
Now they're sorry. Lily, don't cry!
The Indian, as they cry, now he hear the papa power. No, this is they don't get papa power, they hear the motto. As you hear beep, 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 the next thing you hear now,
Let me know!
When I go out on that, it's not easy.